Okay, I'm on the Centennial Trail, next to the river. There's some kind of park here, but it's also adjacent to the Spokane Falls Community College, so supposed to be mostly sunny today, but a lot of clouds out. Thank you. there a paved trail?
So if you go, there's a paved trail. Once you get to the end of this, there's a more gravelly trail.
Okay, but I mean out in the open?
It's gonna go up and then back down.
Okay.
There'll be a more gravelly trail.
Okay.
Like driving, riding, and
whatnot. Oh, okay.
And then up the hill is the same thing.
Yeah, well, I figured that out when I was down here. Thanks. What's up that way? What's up that way? Yeah. It's a long ways?
No.
Okay. Now, I'm sorry to bother you, but on the map, it says there's a Riverside golf course or something, and then it becomes
a
Riverside State Park.
Yeah, so.
I know it crosses over onto this side and continues on during the river state.
There's also an entrance to the paved trail back here by the bridge.
I know, that was down by...
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, anyway, if you just go this way, you know, you can go to the top if you want to go that way or this way. And then you
can... What's your name?
Eva.
Mike.
Yeah,
nice. Thanks for being...
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah. Now you're worried about getting back.
Thank you.
I made it to the paved area of the Centennial Trail. I already just came up from there, past that set first sign. Now I gotta come up, go up here, go up this hill. Hopefully it's gonna level off. And I'm gonna head back to the bus and home and get something to eat and drink and whatever.